Now.
This is the All Shucks Report. Here is a small collection of the oysters I've already very easily shucked. Look at this monster. Look, babe, this one actually is really big.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I have here with me my shucking knife, some really thick gloves to protect me from myself, and my next victim. So, fry it in there like so, and then just put it and stick it in there, and whoop, what have we got there? Oh my gosh, wait.
Oh, shucks.